Congratulations, mate. You've got to be happy with that.
Yeah, good win by the boys.
Nice. Talk through the quarters, mate.
First quarter, we got off the blocks pretty quickly. I think we kicked the first three goals before they actually kicked the goal, which was good. The pressure was good all over the ground. Good, the young blokes down back, with Jack Roywood holding the key position down there, so it was really good. Started off really good in the first quarter. And all over the ground, I think Brad was getting a bit frustrated. He was getting in the right spots and all that, and the umpires weren't giving him much luck, but he'll get used to that.
And then into the second
quarter, they sort of came back at us a little bit, but I thought the pressure, especially in the first and second quarters, was spot on. Like, the tackles were up. We aimed to get 15 tackles a quarter, and I think we had 16 in the first and 17 in the second. So we know if the tackles are up that high, that we're going to be in the ballpark, whether or not we're up or down. We're going to be close to it with those margins if we can get the tackles right.
And after the main break?
After main break, come out, boys kicked, I think, the first couple of goals, and then they kicked a couple. And it was sort of backwards and forth a little bit. And then I think late in the third quarter, we started to get on top of them again with the pressure and just wearing them down, so which was good.
And then into the last?
Yeah, into the last, the same thing again. The pressure, the boys didn't drop it off at all. We had blokes cramping, coming on and off the bench and all that. But when blokes had to go and tackle and do all the hard work, they did. And it was, I think, just... It was, I suppose, it'd be hard to pick a best player for the day because everyone did their role. Everyone from Mickey Finn in the ruck to Jamie and Lynch in the middle to Jack and Keno down back. And in the forwards, I thought Chaz, I think he might have kicked four. Jordan Treloar, especially in the second quarter, was really, really good. So plenty of options there. And Justin Poeck's first half is unbelievable. He's just getting better and better. If he can get a bit fitter and play a full game, he'll do anything, that boy.
And better players for the game.
Well, I said, I reckon it's hard because it's. I think it was a good even effort. I think the boys, the on-ballers, Jamie, Lynchy, Mickey Finn, Mickey Gay, did really, really well. I think our back line was really good, and I think our forward line was really good with our pressure. So I couldn't pinpoint someone and say it was best. I reckon just a team effort all around. So,
go the Birds.
Go the Birds.